Do you like to take your Windows 11 OS in your pocket wherever you go with installed applications and games? Yes, now it is possible with this easy and cool hack. We've been able to create Linux live disks that boot and run entirely from a USB flash drive for a long time, or optical disk. They're helpful if you want to move between computers and take your operating system and programs with you, mainly when you use your office PC or school PC, or a public PC. Thanks to Rufus, a popular free tool that makes bootable USB drives, you can create a portable version of Windows 11 that runs off of a flash drive you carry in your pocket. You only need a USB pen drive or an external SSD, Windows 11 ISO image, and the latest Rufus software. The faster the USB drive, the better, as this will become your main drive. And the capacity is crucial if you are installing more applications. I have used a 16GB pen drive, but I suggest you use at least a 64GB pen drive with faster read and write speeds. Download the latest version of Rufus and run it on your machine. Rufus does not require to install as it is a portable application. Insert your external drive to your PC, then open Rufus. You can see the removable drive name in the device drop-down. From the boot selection option, select disk or ISO image option from the first drop-down and click on the Select button. Browse for the downloaded ISO image and open it. Select the Windows to Go option from the Image option drop-down. You can enter a suitable name for the removable drive in the volume label box. The rest of the options are not needed to change. You can start the OTG drive creation by clicking on the Start button. Based on the ISO image you are using, it may ask you to select the Windows version you wish to install. Then it will show a warning saying all the data on the drive may be lost after this process. You have to click on OK button to continue. This process may take some time based on the speed of the pen drive or the external SSD. Rufus' latest version lets you make a Windows to Go version of Windows 11, enabling you to bypass the new OS's TPM and CPU requirements. So, even if your machine doesn't have TPM 2.0 or a suitable CPU, you can still boot from this Windows to Go disk. Please go through my video, Most Secure and Easiest Way to Bypass Windows 11 TPM 2, Secure Boot Check, for a complete guide on bypassing Windows 11 requirements on an old PC. Once the drive creation is completed, you can close the Rufus application. If you open the just created OTG drive, you can see the Windows 11 OS installed on the external drive. You can plug the OTG drive into a PC and boot from the USB drive. When you boot from the USB drive for the first time, you need to set up and complete the Windows 11 installation. this may take a while, and the system may reboot a few times. Once the installation is completed, you can use the PC with the newly installed Windows 11 OS. That's all for the video. Wait for the next video on how to customize Windows 11 OTG installation and install your software to Windows 11 OTG drive. Please like and share the video and subscribe to the channel. Thank you.